stripped the fallen of uniforms and disguised ourselves as best we could. The Gudrunite riflemen may have been inexperienced men on the edge of madness, but they were no cowards. Jairus led us into the camp, which our quarry had set close to the location of the Saruthi trade.
Yeah, hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here, baby! And welcome back for more Eisenhorn Xenos, people! Yeah, here I am, where I left off in the last episode. Let's proceed through that fucking portal and see what the fuck is happening next. Yes, I'm here on my desk finishing my last beer, people. Let's fucking proceed. Direct gameplay, no editing, just pure action like always. Direct commentary, let's motherfucking go, bitches! The fuck am I, man? I don't need this shit, bitch. Where the fuck I'm walking so fucking slow?
My signal.
Wait for my signal? What the goddamn signal, bitch? Yeah, fuck my ass, shit. The goddamn signal shit is this, man. Oh, shit. I don't have time to read this goddamn shit. Go the fuck away, man. My god, big ass portal, man. This is the end of the game? I wonder. Gonna fucking see, man. So far, so good. I'm enjoying the game, baby.
Sign up for this.
Yeah, me neither. My god, bitch. Big ass portal, man. Oh my god, bitch. What the fuck is this, man? Aliens and shit, man. Spider shit.
They were warped things. Warped from any civilized sense of grace, any human understanding of aesthetics.
Oh my god.
And in good faith, we have brought the properties as agreed.
Attend to me. I confess that I was by then as afraid as those with me.
Oh my god.
I've seen horror. And horror itself doesn't terrify me. Nor indeed was there anything horrific about these beings. Alien, yes. And as a Puritan, that was alarming.
Motherfuckers are so ugly, man.
Impressive, striking creatures. Assured. Almost majestic.
Your bond you have with truth made being man.
Then we may trade.
Let's get all these goddamn bitches. Young.
We need confirmation.
The true bat is ours.
The Necroteuch. They had the Necroteuch. It was now or never, I thought.
Look out! They're attacking!
Oh my shit. Oh my fucking god.
To me, men! To me! Take them down! For the Emperor!
Oh my god, bitch. Goddamn shit! my god. Oh, wow. Oh my god, motherfuckers are so ugly, man. Run, motherfucker, you gotta die. Escape the straight arena. My Jesus, bitch. God damn shit, you want to shoot me, bitch!
You made a huge mistake.
An intruder!
Motherfucking shit. Oh my fucking god. I'm so dead, let's fucking escape this goddamn shit. Oh my fucking god. Fuck, he's shooting me, man. Oh my fucking god. Why the fuck I'm walking, man? What the fuck? Yes. I can't kill this bitch. I can't go back. My fucking god. Can't go through.
Oh my god.
You bitch. What the fuck I have to do, man? Repel the shit. Sappy! God damn shit. What the fuck? Repel this goddamn shit again. Look at this pulsating shit. What the fuck? My god, bitch! Fuck this shit, come on! Look at this goddamn shit. Fuck my shit. Come on, you cocksucking bitch. Fucking made it, bitch. God damn. Go the fuck back. God. Yeah, these shits are more easy. Bell this goddamn bitch. What the fuck? What the fuck is this, man? He died? Oh my god. Where the fuck am I now?
Its wonders. I didn't even think to resist. What it was showing me was so wondrous, so sublime, so beautiful. The stars themselves, and behind the stars, the mechanisms of reality. The intricate and oh so perfect workings of a transcendent natural force we misguidedly and dismissively called chaos. I undid the wire-like clasps that kept the book shut.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I have to fight this bitch, man. Fuck. Oh, wow. Yeah. I had no fucking life. Let's do this again, baby. Have to do this again? Oh my fucking shit. $1,000, Jesus, you ass. Again, man. Drop the goddamn shit again, bitch. Forgot the book, man. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck I have to do, man? Oh, wow. I don't know what the fuck I have to do here, man. Thank you. Oh, wow. I'm dead. Gonna die again, man. I don't know what to do, man. What the fuck? Wow. So oh, take this.
Don't forget what you came for, Abomination.
You counsel well, Inquisitor, for...
Woo! Oh my god, that was so epic, man.
I bent down, torn by duty. The thing should be destroyed. But could not the Inquisition and the Imperium as a whole benefit from the infinite truths it contained? Had I even the right to destroy something so priceless? The Puritan part of me had no doubt. But another part abhorred the idea of wasting it. Evil stems from how knowledge is used. Perhaps if I read a page or two, I could make a better decision. Throw that down, Glor. It's over.
For you, yes.
What the fuck?
I shook my head to cast away the insidious thoughts. The last few pockets of fighting were playing out, and the Saruti had gone, taking even their corpses with them. It seemed to me the Gudrunites had overwhelmed the troopers by sheer numbers. Few figures were still standing, and I could see none of my companions. I think it would be prudent to get out of here. It pains me to say this, but we're taking him too.
Are you sure?
The Inquisition will want to plunder his brain.
It is as if this place is coming to an end.
We don't want to be here when that happens.
Eisenhorn? For pity's sake, you there? Are you there? Conditions are worsening. Three ships just left, moving right past me. I cannot stay here much longer. Respond! Please, respond!
We have to get out of here! We have to get the hell out of here!
Tell Elizabeth I agree with that.
The echoes, delays, and dislocations were catching up with themselves. The wrongness was righting itself. And I thought, with irony, that made things no better for us.
No bets. Yeah, beautiful.
30 weeks before, as we departed Damask, I had sent my request for assistance to Gudrun via Loink, astropathically. I had outlined as much of the situation as possible, and hoped the Lord Militant would send a military expedition to support me. My hopes were not in vain.
What the fuck, hopes, shits. What? Present your report to the fleet command. Yeah, let's go into this and we're gonna end the episode, people. Yes. Let's fucking go. Why the fuck I'm walking so slow, man?
How goes the uprising?
Well enough, Inquisitor. We understand the Lord Militant has declared the Helican Schism over and quashed, though pacification wars are still raging across Thracian.
Losses?
Considerable. Mainly to the population and materials of the world affected, though some fleet and guard units have taken a beating. Lord Glor's treason has cost the Imperium dear.
Glor's treason has cost him his life. His body rots on a nameless world in the system behind us.
Your master will be pleased.
Yeah, what if, man? Stop pointing to shit, man.
We have read your preliminary report, Brother Eisenhorn. Quite a tale it is. You pursued Glor's heretic fleet to this emperor-forsaken outer world. Certain that they planned to trade with the Xenos breed, an item whose very nature would threaten the safety and sanctity of our society.
Indeed, Lord Brother. The aliens possessed a single copy of a profane and forbidden work we know as the Necroteuch.
Is that confirmed, Brother Eisenhorn?
Lord, it is. I saw it with my own eyes and felt its evil. The Saruthi came upon a lost copy thousands of years ago and agreed to exchange it with the Glor Cabal for certain artifacts of their own culture.
Preposterous! The Necroteuch is a myth, and a wretched one at that. These twisted alien filth have fabricated this as a lure for the gullible heretics.
It has always been plain that the stakes in this matter have been astonishingly high. Though I am shocked by Brother Gregor's news, I'm not surprised. Only an icon as potent as the Necroteuch could have set this bloodshed in motion.
But the Necroteuch, such a thing.
Were they successful, Brother Eisenhorn?
No, Lord Brother, they were not. The aliens were driven off, and most of the heretics' advance guard, including Lord Glor and Mandragore, a blasphemous child of the Emperor allied to his cause, were slain.
Some heretics escaped your purge.
Two key conspirators, brother. The traitor Gorgon Locke, who I believe was instrumental in forging the original contact between the Saruthi and Glor's Cabal, and an ecclesiarch named Datso, who I would see as the spiritual force behind their enterprise. They fled from the fight, rejoining the waiting elements of their fleet and left this system.
Destination?
It is still being plotted, Lord Brother.
Even if they're running, we cannot permit them to escape. They must be hounded down and annihilated.
No one has asked the most important question of our heroic Brother Eisenhorn. What happened to the Necroteuch?
I did what any of us would have done, Brother Molitor. I burned it.
Emperor, save us.
Enough! State your objection, Brother Molitor, quickly and simply.
Eisenhorn must suffer our sternest censure for this act of vandalism. The Necroteuch may be a foul and prescribed work, but we are the Inquisition, Lord. By what right did he simply destroy it? The contents of the Necroteuch might have given us insight into the arch-enemy of mankind. Incalculable insight! Eisenhorn has disgraced the very heart of our sacred Inquisition.
Brother Sondard.
My lord, I agree. It was a desperate and rash action by Eisenhorn. I may applaud his rigorous effort in thwarting Glor and his conspirators, but this erasure of occult lore earned only my opprobrium.
Brother Voke? What's the...
Is this a court, my lord? Am I on trial?
No, brother, you are not. But the magnitude of your actions must be analyzed and considered. Brother Voke?
Eisenhorn was right. The Necroteuch was an abomination. It would have been heresy to permit its continued existence.
Brother Endor.
Gregor Eisenhorn has my full support. From your moaning, Molitor, I wonder what kind of man I'm listening to. A radical, certainly. An inquisitor, I have my doubts.
You knave! You horse and bastard knave! How dare you!
Very easily. What secrets did you both think we could learn? Except perhaps how to pollute our minds and boil away our sanity. The Necroteuch has been forbidden since before our foundation. We need not know what's in it to accept that prohibition. Tell me, do you need to actually contract Ulrin's pox yourself to know that it is fatal?
The objections of my brothers are noted. I myself commend Eisenhorn. Given the extremity of his situation, he made the best decision.
Thank you, my lord.
Let us retire now and consider this matter. I want to hear proposals for our next course of action in 4 hours.
It didn't take long for the astronavigators to finish plotting the course of the heretic fleet. They were going to 56 Izar, a system deep in the heart of Ceruthi Terra. I decided to see if we could learn more from our captive, Malahite.
Sorry, sir. This area is off limits.
What? Don't be absurd.
By order of the Inquisition, none may pass.
I am the Inquisition, bitch.
Stand aside.
Yes, Inquisitor.
Bitch. Stand the fuck aside, bitch. Again? Yeah, so I have to fucking do this shit again. When Malahite skipped in. What the fuck?
No.
my shit.
Throne of Terror, he's dead! What in the name of the Emperor is going on here?
What the fuck you have done, bitches?
I was concerned for your health, brother. The injuries you have suffered, your fatigue. Malahite had to be interrogated with all speed, and thought I would ease your burden by commencing the...
Molitor! Malahite is my prisoner.
Please, Inquisitor Eisenhorn, this is an unfortunate mistake. We will make reparations. Put away your weapon.
Every inch of skin had been peeled from his body. Whatever secrets they'd torn from him, they wouldn't divulge to me. Malahite's corpse was placed in a stasis field. Lord Rorkan demanded an autosseance be performed forthwith. I lead, but with Volk's help, and Loic channeling the astropathic choir. Malahite. Malahite. Come to us.
Malahite, in the Emperor's name we command you.
Oh my god, some creepy shit, man.
I am here. See what we have dug up.
Will you cooperate?
I have not time. I must work.
My shit.
You have plenty of time.
Do you know where we are? This is a fringe world. I forget the name. I discovered something of great import here. It is of later events that we wish to speak. This is where it begins. Glor will recruit me for this.
Where will it lead? Tell us of the Saruthi.
You can offer me nothing. I am dead.
Oh my fuck!
We can save you from the fate doomed to you by the House of Glor.
The Saruthi. They had an empire, you know. Its history is related on these octagonal tiles. It was old and spanned 40 worlds when humans fleeing persecution on Terra unwittingly delivered them the Necroteuch. It warped them, infected their culture like a pathogen. Madness and civil war tore their civilization apart.
They are corrupted as a species.
There is no saving them, Inquisitor. Unlike the other harmless Xenos, your ignorant order detests, the Saruthi truly are an abomination, a chaos breed.
And their resources, their military capability?
I have no idea. They abandoned spaceship technology centuries ago. The Necroteuch corruption made their technology redundant. They can undo the angles of space and time, slip between dimensions, and construct temporary four-dimensional environments.
Like the one where the trade was to take place.
Yes. They built the Tetrascape inside KCX-1288, specifically for us.
How was the deal arranged?
It is getting dark.
It's getting dark. What the fuck is this mess? tired of this fucking brain grid shit.
We have only so much time to save your soul. How was the deal arranged?
Locke, the rogue trader. He made contact with them. They agreed to trade in exchange for the return of artifacts and treasures from worlds they had abandoned and no longer had access to.
But the Necroteuch must have been precious to them.
It was in their souls, in their minds, woven into their genetic code by them. The book itself was incidental.
Eisenhorn, something is not quite right here.
But the Necroteuch is destroyed, the trade prevented, and House Glor is shattered and defeated. So why are Locke and Datso leading their fleet into Sabuki territory?
Do you not feel the cold?
Oh my fucking god! I have to go to sleep, man, it's so fucking late.
What are they doing?
Repairing the damage you've done. Their masters will not be happy.
The children of the Emperor?
Yes. They could not achieve their aims without that help, and now the children of the Emperor will be most displeased.
How does one placate the damned?
By obtaining another Necroteuch.
Well done. Brains at last.
The Saruthi happily traded back their human copy because they had their own.
Bravo, Inquisitor!
Eisenhorn, the sky!
Now, are you men of your word? Can you save me from damnation?
Eisenhorn!
My god!
Get help! This chaos spawn must be purged! Chaos filth, there is no sanctuary here!
Pursue the chaos spawn! Yo, alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here! HeavilyGamer here, baby! If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you are not a subscriber. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add them to favorite. Like always, love you all, thanks for watching and see you in the next episode, when we're gonna pursue the chaos spawn and see what the fuck we need to do. What the fuck is gonna happen here, people? Yes. See you in the next episode, people. I'm gonna go to sleep. It's so fucking late at night. I'm gonna be at work all goddamn day. Oh my god, see you in the next one, people.